So who is Luffy's mother? As an admiral, the chances of meeting her may have been many. Maybe she was a celestial dragon and they met in various meetings or world reveries. Maybe he was another marine from his fleet or from another area. Or maybe he was an enemy.